kickoff is hanging at the 25-yard line by Kingsburg. He's across the 25 to the 26-yard line. First down, tight.
Yeah, that's a penalty right there.
That's number 8, Kurtz, on a quarterback keeper. Takes that ball across.
The team you can't ignore. S-R-E-S, the Blue Devils.
Kurtz, back to pass. Pass is deep downfield, and it is incomplete. That was number 21, Dan Markelin.
Did you go to a meeting
That's number 22, Jack Kelly on the carry. Take it down. That's number 13, Cosby. This pass is incomplete. That's going to bring up. Ball is loose. Penalty is holding against Kingsburg. Replay second down. Kurtz's pass is incomplete. That's going to bring up fourth down. Handoff goes to number 24. Huge pass is complete. Number 13, Cosentino, and he's in for the touchdown. And Montero adds the extra point.
Where do I come into this?
Figueroa picks up the ball, takes the ball out to the 20. Handoff goes to number 22. Figueroa taken down in the backfield. Back to pass. Pass is complete to number 22, Figueroa.
Great. What's the difference?
Kingsburg kicker is pushed out of bounds at the 11-yard line. That's number 22, Jack Kelly, for the touchdown.
That's all right, Jack, yeah. But we just didn't want to run out of one color and then say,
you know. 10 seconds.
Kingsburg ball carry straight up the middle. He's across the 40. Taken down at the 48-yard line. Handoff went to number 22, Figueroa. Takes that ball across midfield. That's number 12, Malave on the carry. Takes that. Figueroa back to pass. He's got a halfback option. He throws it deep downfield and the pass is incomplete. That's going to bring up fourth down. Cosentino. Number 24, Massa on the carry. That's number 22, Kelly on the carry. He's still on his feet, and he's in the clear. And he's off to the races. He's to the 30, to the 20, 10, 5, and touchdown, Jack Kelly. And Montero. That's Figueroa on the return. Take the ball across the 20 to the 24-yard line. Fumble in the backfield. Picked up by number 8, Kirk. And he's taking it up the sidelines. Across the 20. That's Malave on the carry. Stop for No Regional High School Disaster Relief Fund. This event will be sponsored by the Shore Regional High School faculty and the student council. Penalty.
is a illegal procedure against Kingsburg. That's going to
be an ad.
Hurts is back to pass.
Because it was in mercy rule until the half. They were right about that.
This pass is incomplete. That's going to bring up fourth down. As number 24, Massacott with the return. He's across midfield. Takes that ball down to the... Handoff goes to 24, Massica. And he's in for the touchdown. And Montero adds the extra point, making the score short, 28. Kingsburg ball carry takes the ball at the 15-yard line. He's out across the 35 to the... That's Figueroa on a carry. Takes that ball across midfield.
Didn't get him. Jesus.
That's Kurtz on a keeper. Takes that ball up to the... Kurtz back to pass. Pass is deep downfield. And that's number 12. Malavi on the carry takes it inside the five. Looks like the 3-yard line. That's number 12, Malave, in for the touchdown. Number 13, Cosentino on a carry. He's across. That's number 22. Jack Kelly takes that ball across. The pass is complete to number 8, Vivian. That is an 11-yard gain. That's number 22, Kelly, on the handoff. He takes that ball down to the 30-yard line. That's That's Mew straight ahead on a quarterback keeper. Needs about four on that play.
The thing is, they got to get him a warm ball out there.
He's at 35, and it's 435.
Goes to number 24, Massica. He turns a corner. He down to about the 12-yard line. That's good enough for another. And that's Matt Mew on quarterback keeper, and he's into the end zone.
Say that, but it just seems weird.
They don't have to tell me twice. They tell you that I'm out. I'm sorry, I'm out the door. I have no reason to be there. Dan had texted me, and the last thing he texted me was, he has over 5 feet of water on the street.
And his pass is incomplete. That's going to bring up second down.
They'll go into Mercy World. They score another touchdown.
That's Kurtz with the carry. He takes that ball.
Just like grab him.
Kurtz throws that ball deep downfield. And that ball is complete.
It's enough for a play once it went across.
Touchdown, Kingsbury.
11-yard. What the?
Yeah, I saw that. I thought it was a helmet at first.
Thank you.
so confused. Who has the ball? From Hackens?
Nothing.
Shaking up as it is. Oh, I got the ball. First one to say, I'm not expecting very good photos tonight from this place.